Are we there yet? Have we gone as low as we possibly can? Has the Labour Party taken us to absolute rock bottom on the policy dealing with asylum seekers? Have they won the race to the bottom?
And anything which happens to either the Iranian man or to any other hunger striker on the road will be the responsibility of the Australian government, and we'll be around to make sure they are held to account.